Sounds like you already have Hector's help if you want it, but it still leaves you a man short if you want to even up the side.
You have any suggestions?
No, I said you needed to lean on off of people, but I'm willing to reconsider if you're willing to do me a favor.
What are we talking here?
I had a lot of regrets about how my WCW run ended. One of the biggest was I was supposed to face Goldberg during his legendary undefeated streak. I know I could have been the one to end it, but a match never happened after I quit. So help me get a match against Goldberg, and I'll join your faction.
That's kind of weird. I mean, you just got beaten up by Slade and his crew. Shouldn't you want revenge without all this Goldberg stuff?
If I'm going to put my body on the line for you, I need this win against Goldberg. Besides, it'll be a massive confidence boost for me to get that monkey off my back.
Goldberg is a very large, scary monkey to try to get off your back. It's no guarantee you'll beat him.
I've dreamt about it for 25 years, and in my dreams, I beat him every time, and this will be no different. Just make the match happen, okay?
I think Goldberg's been training at the PC lately. I'll talk to some people there and see what I can do.
two, three.
I told you I could do it. The Goldberg monkey is officially off my back. It was 25 years late, and in a training match with no cameras rolling or an audience to see it, but still, what a feeling!
I'm happy for you. So, I guess that means you're on board to join my faction now.
Oh, hell no. I was never going to actually join. I'm ancient and just spent everything I could to pull a fast one on Goldberg. Now, I mainly wanted that match for my ego, and of course to show you how you can leverage favors to recruit superstars to join your fight. Like I said before, you can do much better than me.
Seriously? I just jumped through so many hoops to make this happen.
Well, I hope you're ready to jump through some more, because that's how this is going to work. And it's not like you've been the most friendly, outgoing type in your time here. So, it might be a bit of an uphill battle.
People like me?
Debatable. Anyway, I have a feeling the more wrestlers you get to join your faction, it'll attract even higher profile superstars and legends to help your cause.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
And finally, whenever you got two wrestlers you think make up the best faction to take down Slade and his group, come find me and let me know. Got all that?
Yeah, I think so.
Good luck, kid. I'm gonna go celebrate my big win. But you should probably get to recruiting. Time's running out. So, did you find a couple of blokes have got your back?
Not quite.
Do I need to remind you about the SummerSlam deadline? You don't have a lot of time to keep messing about.
I hear you. I'll line up two guys soon.
Good luck cracking this code. It's the former... Finn Balor, a superstar, has become synonymous with that explosive, high-risk, in-ring style.
Colt, I'd argue that what sets Balor apart, while obviously being explosive in the ring, is that his style's not actually too high-risk. Think of him more like a sharpshooter than a kamikaze. Balor is as precise of a competitor as they come.
That's a good point. That combination of explosiveness and precision are what make Balor a dangerous man to stand across the ring from.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
And he barely invades.
The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
He's getting a little battered now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Slips out of the way.
Lined him up, boom! Knocked him down, ouch. A running hurricanrana.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Clothesline!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, man.
Oh, unique offense.
Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Will somebody call that showing off? But what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Well, there's a response against Finn.
Oh, look at this.
Is it enough, guys? Is it enough? And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop. Oh, flipping the script on him there. There it is. Snap suplex. Display of offense we just witnessed there.
From behind, back suplex.
Takes their breath out, effective counter.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Seems so fresh, it's almost unbelievable. Slam down.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
Oh, into his
You can't put a label on talent like this or even a name, apparently.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Say this, but the former Lock has teamed up with his WWE nemesis Sami Zayn to take on Alpha Academy here on Raw.
The newly returned superstar is clearly doing whatever it takes to get back to the incredible heights he experienced in his WWE debut, ironically enough, against Sami.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, Saxton, and do you hear that? It's the sound of Shawn Michaels' 58-day clock ticking down by the second.
Drop kick right on the mic.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Double under hook.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Premature to try to end things now.
Oh, what a boot.
Continuing to dissect the leg of his opponent.
Oof.
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
That last sequence didn't go as he planned.
Running Hurricane Rana!
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Jumping elbow drop in the cover. And shoulders up before the count of one.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Ooh. Put into the corner now.
Oh, that can flatten you.
Able to fend off the attack.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Great counter.
Oh, man.
Ooh-hoo.
Just a step slow.
Oof. Evades the attack.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Tag is made.
Takedown. And a hearty shoosh from Mr. 4.0. Coming back from that, guys.
Launched with a belly to belly.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Oh, boy. Who's stalking him? Watching for an opening. Up high.
All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Oh!
Makes him pay with the counter.
Nice down kick. Great elevation.
Looks like we're going to see it. Selena Del Sol. Gable is completely out of it.
This could be an opportunity.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oof. Return fire from Gable.
Time to go. And more attacks to his.
Here he goes. For the win. The knockout is over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
Finds a counter for Gable.
Quick strike to the lower body.
And off, there's the reversal.
Nice handspring evasion.
Kick. And now this is the right move. Get out of dodge and collect yourself.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Counter into a jawbreaker.
This is not going to end well.
Bang! What a move. He gets tagged in.
Tag is made.
Dolph Ziggler is looking to make an impact tonight on Raw as he goes one-on-one with the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
From behind, Dolph might not make it to his match tonight.
What the hell is this all about?
Obviously, there's no way to contain the disdain these two have for each other.
The ring certainly can't contain them. Maybe an entire arena won't contain them either.
We may be witnessing absolute mayhem, guys.
Look at the velocity into the table.
Right on cue. Dolph reverses.
A counter answered by another counter.
Running Hurricane Rana. Oh, that unraveled on Dolph. And that was a precisely measured attack.
that one scouted.
Look at this, going counter for... Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Just whipped into the table.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off. Boom! Wow!
Enziguri finds its mark. Oh, a strong knee connects.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around. Boom, DDT.
Ooh.
He deflects it right back.
Uh-oh. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Ducks through, up and over.
Salida del Sol. Measured knee drop.
Dolph shaky. The end of the track for him could be near.
This could be big. Stunner! Stunner!
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Up the ladder he goes.
I'm hyperventilating. I can't take this.
And he's officially got nowhere to go but down.
That holds back Ziggler's attack. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
There's the takedown.
And these superstars are possessed right now. They'll take it beyond any limit to destroy one another.
The contempt they hold for each other can't be held down by any boundary. This is only going to get crazier.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Ooh! And of all the places in this arena to settle your differences, these competitors have found the most treacherous terrain possible.
Nothing more harmful than being tossed around on concrete and metal. And that was an effective attack, guys.
A running Hurricane Rana.
Beautiful.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Boiler room brawls, bar fights, and now a battle that's taken us to these perilous platforms over the loading dock. You never know what you're going to see when things break down like this.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Knees up just in time.
Next snap.
And it is just steel and concrete everywhere you look. There is not an inch of safety anywhere.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Able to counter with a takedown. Set up for the front leg sweep.
Nicely done.
And these areas are always off limits, guys. No one's supposed to be up there.
I don't think they're reading the signs, Cole. They're too busy beating the tar out of one another.
Reversal! What a counter!
And Enziguri finds its mark.
And with everything we've heard coming into this altercation, we knew this was going to just be ugly and nasty.
And I really am not liking what I'm seeing. Things have gotten ugly, but it can still get even worse.
Ooh, harsh kick.
He saw that one coming.
And remember, guys, this is a loading dock area. This isn't built with any safety precautions in mind.
Say what you mean, Cole. No one's supposed to be up there.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, I hope they have sure footing, or this could end in disaster. What a kick by Ziggler.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop to the knee. Dolph Ziggler looking for the submission hold. Sleeper hold locked in.
Oh, could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter.
Maybe that will shut him up. And these superstars are just out of control. They don't even know it.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh. No official needed here, as it looks like they've settled it themselves. He's dominated the world, and now he's set it. With Shawn Michaels' deadline looming, the former Locks road to a WWE championship will have to go through Shinsuke Nakamura.
The road better not be that long, Cole. He's only got till SummerSlam.
And with his Apex Tournament trophy on the line, the former champion really can't afford to take any steps back. He needs to add hardware. Not losing.
He skirts around it.
Oh. Simple but effective.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
Big forearm.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Ooh. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
Was ready for that. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Incredible, the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Nakamura gets the counter.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
A nasty drop kick to the lower back.
Ah, right to the back. Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Nakamura having a tough time here.
He's got him scouted.
Shinsuke hoists him up.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. What a shot by Nakamura.
Ooh, treading all.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the...
Okay, consider that a
superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is... I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
He's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in it. Will it be?
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena Del Sol. Nakamura could be conquered. He did it. In this unique scenario, the Apex Tournament trophy has been successfully defended against Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke thought he would have won this trophy if WWE and Pro Wrestling Japan had included him in the tournament, but he might not be feeling that way anymore.
Well, at the very least, maybe this will give Nakamura some closure, and he can move on with his career.
He's no longer known as the Lock, but he's as dominant as ever. It's been a winding road for the WWE superstar.